Today I'll share with you three quick ways to ensure the security of your Windows 10 PC. Let's go! Today, more than ever, security needs to be taken seriously. The frequent news reports certainly remind us of the dangers presented by hacking and phishing, malware, and identity theft. In the next minute, I'll share three tips on how you can reduce your risks. Tip 1. Password best practices. Please note that if you are using Windows 10 in an office environment, your IT department will have set password policies and procedures. So keep that in mind, as they may supersede the recommendations here. First, and probably the most obvious, your passwords should be unique and complex. Make them more than 8 characters. Use a combination of letters, numbers, and symbols. They should never be repeated. Do not use the same password for multiple sites. And change them regularly, at a minimum twice a year. All of these practices can be made easier through the use of password management software. Quick tip 2, pursue privacy. In these times of sharing so much online, it's important to keep some perspective on risk and pursue privacy to a greater degree. Within the Windows 10 environment, you can manage your privacy by going to the Start menu and Settings. Then along the left, you'll see the impressive list of privacy options. You should restrict your privacy in each of these areas as much as possible. For guidance, review here on the right. Last, tip 3, use the built-in tools. The first tool is Windows Update. Having the latest updates will ensure that all security patches have been installed. Click Check for Updates, then read about updates and make sure automatic updates are set. Next, back in the same Update and Security area, choose Windows Defender. It's turned on by default, but you can double check it here and read more about it on the right. There you have it, the basics of Windows 10 security through passwords, privacy, and tools. Thanks for watching. Join me next time for another set of technology quick tips.